Can I dock somehow on this bullshit? Ooh, that's whiskey! Hey guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Subnautica! We are back at the lovely little base that we have set up in the shallow waters. My submarine is over there! Hello! My badass exosuit is over there, chilling out, you know. So, I was like thinking, well, I was actually like planning for today's episode that we will build another base in the Lost River zone, but it hit me that I'm lacking the water filtration system. And honestly, if I had to feed myself, well, if I want to use the air breeders, I think that was the name of that fish. Where the hell is that fish? It's like this fish that you can turn into water. I forgot where it was though. I don't see you anywhere. Well, I just don't go to the fabricator and like ask him. Yo, fabricator dude. Bladder fish, apparently. They changed the name of the fish once again. I think they changed it actually some time ago. Thing is, I'm currently making water out of this thing, or I'm making water out of bleach that you can like, you know, harvest using the salt and everything. But the thing is that this is not very efficient. I'm also trying to use the garden. Thing is, you can easily replenish your hunger on the garden, but replenishing your thirst on the garden, it's actually a little bit more tricky. You have to like, you know, constantly keep going over there and replenish that thing little by little, because if you're gonna eat too much, then you may actually like damage yourself, and that's something you would try to actually like avoid. So we need to get the water filtration system up and running as soon as that is possible. And I was like thinking, okay, so where the hell is that thing? That's a good bloody question, because I have no fucking clue. Apparently there are three abandoned bases at the moment in Subnautica. One is on the island, the other one is in the forest, which I forgot the name. The mushroom biome zone, I think? And they have added the third one some time ago. The third one is apparently somewhere underneath the floating island. I'm not sure about that. So the plan for today is that we're gonna go first to the one that I know where it is. We're gonna search it inside and see what we can find. And then I'm gonna try to look for the remaining one. Now I could try to go using the exosuit, but honestly, like, let's be honest over here. The exosuit is fucking awesome. It hits like a fucking truck, it can mine minerals, but it's slow, and it can only walk. It can't swim, technically. Like, technically it can swim, but it's no, like, on short distances. So what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna put some upgrades into the Seamoth, and I'm gonna use the Seamoth for scouting and searching for stuff. If I just remember where the hell was the freaking moonpool zone. Got lost in my own base. There it is. Beautiful. Okay, so I got the pressure component, the best one. So later on we're gonna use it on the exosuit. But then again, what kind of upgrades I can get for the Seamoth? I cannot get this thing for some unknown reason, because I normally use this thing to fight the Reapers. Won't happen right now. Can't make this sonar because I don't have this polane, whatever that fucking thing is. I have some suspicions what this thing is, but I'm not sure. I have to like probably check it as we'll be traveling around. So let's just make at least maybe the storage thingy, like so. And what else we can try to do? Should I make maybe the computer chip thingy, energy efficiency module? Maybe, probably. Okay, but let's make armor, and I think I have like a chip somewhere here, so we're gonna make the efficiency as well and see how it's gonna go. Now let's see. Fork one. There you go. Now let's give him some like, you know, badass colors. How about, can I like give you a color? Maybe this. Let's give you like maybe purple. Purplish. I don't see this color. Where the hell is that color? I don't know. Purplish, please. Something like this. Okay, I don't know what this thing is, so give it purple. Oh, there you go, purplish. There you go, sweetness. And this one will be, I don't know, black. It looks like a fucking clown, I love you. Okay, now just let's add the upgrades into the thing, and we're gonna go and search for treasures. There you go, pressure compensator Mark III is gonna be fucking us. Oh, 900 meters, that's awesome. That means that more or less the Seamoth can now traverse on the same distance as the exosuit without any upgrades. Beautiful! All aboard the crazy train! I have repaired the freaking generator on the Aurora some time ago, so hopefully this thing will stop radiating my ass. I hope. Now, the entrance to the cave system, if I remember, was somewhere here. Like, I need to look for a little cave. And if we're gonna find the cave, that's gonna be the entrance to the underground mushroom biome. And there we have to like look out for the snake. But again, I think the snake is not actually that big of an issue. Like, honestly, the freaking sand sharks are like a bigger issue than that thing. Where the bloody hell was the entrance to that thing? Oh, by the Lord of sweet Jesus, Mother of Mercy! Poseidon, have mercy upon my soul! Where the fuck was the entrance? Oh, I think I found it! There you go. Oh, stop fucking freezing. Shit. No. Okay, there you go. Is this the entrance? Is this the thing? Yes, it is. Okay, but this is like a small one. And there should be like a way from here to the bigger one, I believe? Or was it just a different cave system? No, I think it was just a different cave system. I need to like look for a different cave then. What the fuck a Reaper is doing over here? What? Excuse me, I'm like too close to the Aurora or what? Oh, the slug and that motherfucker spawned out of nowhere. God damn it. I didn't know he can go here. Talking. Here. Beautiful. Anything wants to kill me? No? Cool? What's this? What is this? Nuclear reactor. Oh, that's good. I'm missing this thing from what I remember. Yeah, we're actually like missing that thing. Oh shit. Forgot about you. And you beautiful fucking shit. Okay. Water filtration system. This is what we need. This is what we need in order to survive into this underwater swamp that somehow circumstances have thrown us into. Glory adventure. Yes, that is what I need. Slowly but steady. Let's go for... Jesus, like you have really put the nuclear reactors in such weird places. Like who in the right mind would build that thing in that place? Don't touch you. Okay, I think I need to like fall back because I am running out of air. Would you look at that? Okay, I'm gonna like... Don't touch it. It smells like crap. Okay, look out. There you go. Okay, where's the Simov? Simov, baby, sit hot. I love you. Don't leave me. Okay, I'm kind of like wondering, is there like another entrance somewhere? Bunch of stuff inside of this thing. And there's something inside of this thing. Yeah, they made the nuclear reactor in the lookout zone thing. Seriously? What the hell? Like, why the hell I cannot just break the glass and make myself another entrance? Like, the base is already destroyed. Who gives a two shits about it anyway? Okay, what's in the topper levels? Is there gonna be the same shit or gonna give me something different? Come on. This is that thing. I think there's like a thing to read over here. Yeah, knew it. Thank you. Anything else? I don't think so. Nuclear reactor. Yeah, come on, stop with the nuclear reactor things. I'm already full of that. I'm already full of that crap. Is that the exit or is that the final room? No, that's the exit. God damn it. Now. This is the main room. Okay, and this is the thing I could never actually pick up. Ha ha ha! Sweetness. Okay, I have already the beds. So can't pick it up. I have the nuclear reactor and there's one more thing over here. Okay, pick it up. Thank you. Okay. Get the fuck out of this place. Like, run! Run like crazy! Go. Should be fine. Did I pick everything? I think I did. Okay, the scanner is not indicating that I need to scan anything else. So that's just perfect. Okay. Welcome aboard. Oh, that was close. Okay, so let's see. What do we have? A little bit of titanium. Blueprints. Blueprints. Water filtration machine. Sweetness. Reactor rod. Use it to power nuclear reactors. You need uranium, lead, and titanium. Oh, so this is what you need lead for now. Oh, that's cool. Because I have like shitloads of lead and I didn't know what to do with it. And nuclear reactor. Titanium ignot, lead, and lubricant. Sweetness. Beautiful. Okay. So that's one thing. Now let's see the databanks. Advanced Starker behavior and physiology. What? Fucking excuse me? What process can be the Starker convert the rough materials into dental structure? Rock spans the symmetric evolution adaptation and armored opponent. A calculating storage. Starker teeth are unique in exhibited extraordinary lightness and strength. The fuck is this thing? This is new. I didn't have this thing previous time. Purple brain color. I have this thing. Like this some patch hit the game once again and like they're giving me a new shit once again. God damn it. Plant dirge. Around crystals. Limestone upcus. No, this is the same thing. The game restarted the scripts once again. God damn it. Ah, fuck me. Oh, shit. Now I have to go through all of this thing and find out the ones that I have found recently. Pick a sample of the Jerish room for research purposes. Those guys are having a party. I do not care, man. Since you don't want to care, I don't want to care. Oh my god. Oh shit, fuck. Thank god, finally I have found the exit of this shithole. Jesus. Never again, man. Never fucking again. Not going back there, fuck no. Oh, hello, surface. Well, technically underwater surface, but still surface. Jesus, okay. Oh. Really, it was located next to the wreck? I completely didn't find that thing last time? That's good to fucking know. Okay, back to the base, recharge the batteries, replenish my hunger because it's going low, and maybe build the water filtration system. Building water filtration. Build me one over here. There you go, build me another one over here. Sweetness, and build me one more here. There you go. And we're gonna have unlimited sweet water. Haha, for drinking. Okay, speaking of water, I'm gonna like pick up a little bit of these things. There you go, okay. Sweetness, okay, actually I can plant those things in your tank. So have fun. we're gonna grow a mushroom over here, that's gonna be cool. Now how's my bioreactor working? I put up new fuel inside of this thing, so it's working nicely. Those things are like respawning, I mean, repopulating the tank quite fast, since the name Rabbit Ray probably suggesting something, just saying. Other water rabbits. Next stop, the Grand Reef! Underneath the floating island, and hopefully we're gonna find something in there as soon as the game stops to freeze. Into the pure darkness we go! Base power restores all primary systems online. What? The base runs out of power? Honestly? Oh yeah, because maybe Nat came and the solar generator stopped it working, and one single bioreactor cannot keep up with all the power needed for the water filtration system. Where the fuck I am? This is the desert, I think, or the dunes, or whatever you're gonna call this region, not the Grand Reef. And the Grand Reef should appear more or less now. Where is the freaking... Where the fuck is that thing? Hello? Hello? Are you here? Hope so, because I'm traveling... There you go. I'm traveling very deep now. Yeah, now we can explore this thing. Not like before, you know. Walk, 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 walk. Stop. Look around, because it's fucking slow as fuck. Walk, 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 walk. Walk, walk. Now we can actually travel very deep. This is sweet. I love my Seamoth, and the Seamoth loves me. No, actually, I don't know where to look for, because I'm going here completely blindly. Technically, the region is not that big. Like, yeah, it's a little bit huge, but it's not that huge. So I think I should be able to find the freaking base sooner or later. I mean, like, come on, I found randomly the freaking wreck, so I don't see the problem in finding an actual base, right? Right? No? Fuck. What the fuck, a new radio communication system? Seriously? And how the fuck you think I'm supposed to answer you that? Because I'm like a little bit too far away, you know? God damn it. Now I have to like move back to the base and listen to the freaking radio thingy. Oh, Jesus! Game! How the fuck I hate the random spawning thing in front of my face. I hate that motherfucker. I seriously hate that swimming alien piece of shit. Those are majestic fucking sea eagles. Stop pooping around, fuck faces. Okay, you know what? I'm thinking, because the base was established by the first survivors, right? They have a base over there on the island, and on the island there's like this hole in the middle of it. So I kind of like thinking, did they started to build the base directly underneath the floating island? If they did, that means that the base should be, more or less, somewhere here. 500 meters towards the island, and I'm around 300 meters underwater, so that means that's like 100 meters in difference. So the base should be technically somewhere here, I think. I'm not sure, I just have to like look for it. It's scary as fuck, I know, but we need to find it! The fuck is this thing? Oh shit. Hi. I hate and love those fuckers like at the same time. Oh, that's this is the process thingy, okay. Like that thing, where the fuck is that thing? That thing, it makes that cool creepy sounds like detect a titanium mass somewhere in the area. Unable to confirm whatever its origin on the Aurora. Oh, so the base is somewhere here. God fucking damn it. That thing is also here. Large titanium object, so weird, that has to be a base. Would you please shut up? I'm trying to find something over here. Where the fuck is that thing? Large titanium object has been found, right? That's what the thing said? And detecting a titanium mass somewhere in the area, unable to confirm whatever is originated on the Aurora. Yeah. So for sure, that's like an abandoned base. Somewhere around this place it has to be. Keep looking, we have to find it, man. I think I have found another entrance to the freaking Lost River Zone. What the fuck is that sound? Oh my god. Whoa. Okay, but this is not the thing. This is not the place, I think. Because the base should be like somewhere here, I believe. That was the Lost River, and the Lost River is not the place where the base is located. The base is located somewhere here. I think. There it is. Fucking shit, I was like searching for you, motherfucker. Oh. So there's the entrance that we have found into the Lost River, and this is the freaking thing. Oh, crap. Like, I think I was swimming around for like 5 times at least before I found this thing. Oh, they managed even to take some fucking cargo with them. Sweet. Okay. Let's park over here, and let me just eat something quickly, because I'm about to fucking die of fucking starvation. Okay. So now, hopefully, nothing gonna jump out of nowhere and try to bite my ass. There's, I think, a warbird over there, so that's cool. Let's see. Searching for stuff. Can I dock somehow on this bullshit? Ooh, that's whiskey! Oh, okay. Mickey, laugh. Love whiskey. Yeah, Mickey. How the fuck am I supposed to... Okay, I'm supposed to enter over here, so I need to repark the vehicle. Unless I'm gonna find, like, a different entrance. Actually, this figure... So, that was a fucking warper. Oh, this. There's a thingy over here. Come on. Show me the thingy. What's this? Alien contempt. I know this already. Nothing else fall. Yeah, there's a warper over there. Fuck. Fucking shit, man. The warpers are after me. They know who I am. The fame of the Duke of Destruction have reached this forgotten by God place. They know. They want to challenge me for my crown, bitches. Not fucking this. This. Okay. Let's see. Go fucking in. Why I cannot go in? Are you... What the fuck? There's a fucking invisible fucking wall here or what? Are you, like, serious for a minute? I cannot move, seriously, what the fuck? Apparently you need to use the main gate. I mean the main door. Okay, no problem, I'll play along. Oh, hello, fuck, I don't see anything. Okay, they didn't make that scary. They didn't make any improvements to the thing. Okay, collect this. A cup, can I take a cup, please? Anything else fall? Okay, there's a ladder down here. Let's see what's in the observatory. This is a very cool base. I'm gonna build something similar, but better. My base at least won't fucking collapse on itself. What's this? Ooh! Oh! This shit's tough. We're gonna build Dexter's laboratory. This is what I need. I cannot collect those. Ah, that's a... Oh! Well, hello! What the fuck was that? I don't know. Just pick up everything I can. You're gonna worry about that thing later on. Pick up this thing. Yes, I know. I would like to take this thing. That looks very cool. The fuck is this? Biohazard trash can. What? You honestly need this thing for something? Well, if this thing is in the game, then I'm guessing you actually need this thing for something. Okay. That's just fucking terrific. That's just fucking beautiful. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to get to the lower section of this thing? Because this is like a separate lab, and I don't see a ladder anywhere. So what, there's like a different entrance in a different section? Is it? Seriously? Oh, fuck. Okay, I'll play along game. No problem, go. Suck a dick. Honestly, this guy starts to annoy me, like, really, really, really a lot. Okay, I'm done. I'm so much fucking done with you. Get the fuck away from my fucking symbol with gigantic fucking swimming jelly beam. Get the... What, now you're running? Fuck face. Oh my god, like what the fuck I have to do in order to have some fucking peace and just like explore stuff. You really want me to come over there? You don't want me to come over there. Trust me on that. Okay.
Nirvana.
Okay, thing is, I cannot get inside of this thing because the game doesn't allow me to. Like, something is blocking me. Okay, I'm done. I am so done with this full shit. Let me just come over here, prepare this him off just in case, because he's apparently getting damage for some unknown reason to me. Like this. There you go, sweetness. Gonna repair you nicely. It's not gonna be on top shape. And now, I'm just gonna go inside, look for the fucking thing that keeps spawning the fucking blast wave, and ram the shit out of him. Hi, bitch! How are you? Fuckface. Now, don't move. Don't move. No. Come back. Really? I was like, okay. I'm just fucking bitch. First, I cannot enter the base that was like searching for like a half an hour, and now this fucker's gonna keep swimming back and forth like, hey, I'm so fucking deadly, I'm so fucking dangerous, look at me, I'm a fucking swimming shit. There's an invisible fucking wall over here that I cannot pass. This is so fucking stupid. What's blocking me? This thing? Oh my god. By the lot of sweet Jesus, okay, can I look like, can I use a cheat and like just teleport myself inside? It's probably gonna be a bad decision, fuck my ass. Normally I don't do this, but you know, go to base, I just think this is base 3 according to the wiki. Well, fuck me, that was a fucking helpful tool. Oh, okay, how the fuck am I supposed to get inside? This is like a command for me to ignore the obstacles maybe? Or something? Or maybe I should like reload the terrain? Is that possible? Still cannot get in. Fucking shit! Okay, you know what? New plan. I'm just gonna use the fucking commands and like warp myself. Seriously? You warping me like... You cannot enter this thing? This is so fucking stupid. Wait. Warp? No, warp? I think I'm having this thing wrong. Maybe 5. No. Okay, the second value is depth. So, let's turn it like 7.5, and then it's minus, so it's supposed to be minus, okay, and minus 949.2. I don't think this is worth it. Okay, so let's make it a little bit deeper, so let's make it 9. There you go, finally, Jesus! Okay, turn this thing off. Okay, now we can explore. Yeah, I had to turn off the chest for unlimited oxygen because, you know, fucking reasons! Oh, fuck me. Like, really, if you're making a game and the players need to use cheats in order to bypass errors, then something is fucking wrong with the game, man. Seriously, something is wrong. Okay, is this thing? Whiskey, can I take this thing? Come on! I want to take it! God damn it. So, like, shitloads of alcohol around this place. Somebody has a drinking problem, man. Oh my god. Like, really? Coffee machine. Are you, like, serious? Please, I want a coffee machine. It's gonna be great. We're gonna have finally espresso after 100 days underneath the sea. Beautiful. Thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. But then again, is there like anything useful here? A bag. Okay, that's cute. I work at my ass. All of this. I work at my ass in order to like get into this thing, and now you're telling me that there's nothing interesting whatsoever over here? Are you fucking shitting me? No, seriously, there's nothing here. What the fuck? That is just sad. Oh, honestly, there's nothing here. Nothing here to be found. Oh, see? How fucked you have to be in order to make a glitch like this? Like, there's something here in front of me that doesn't allow me to even exit right now. Who's fat ass sitting over here? God damn it! Console fucking commands, please save me. Technically, I was right. The entrance, the zone where the base is like underneath the floating island, more or less. Brilliant! Fucking brilliant. Okay, so let's see the data logs. Is that technical? No, data thing, probably documents, operation logs, Dagasi survivors. Now, which one is the fucking new? Dilemma, disaster. Risk my family lives. No, this is from the island, if I might remember. Sons of Hatch closing. Marguerite Maida has boarded the habitat. Why are you so happy about Maida? Say, kid, I brought you something. Is that a Leviathan? Towed it home on the back of the soap. You killed it? It's still breathing. I was able to finish the job. Pass me the hard red knife. Are you out of your mind? You brought that thing here. What if water comes? You rather it get curious and came in on its own accord, or get messed up and dragged here? Okay. When we get off this planet, I'm going to drag you through every court in the damn empire. God damn it, woman! She's so badass, she fucking called it a freaking level via turn back to the base. Hell, even I am not that badass. Stop it, both of you. We're sick. What? How? You've been coughing, right? Feeling itchy? Yeah? The suit biometrics would have warned us. It's something new. Spit it out. Spit it out? Are we gonna throw up our insides? This dissolve into slime? What? I don't know. If I can isolate a bacteria in our blood, then I could test its effects on other life specimens. Jesus fuck. And if it turns them inside out, you got a fix for that? No, not this time, no. You have my full faith, son. Oh, shit. Okay. You're already more than 200 meters below the sea. You want to go deeper? We've been here a couple months now, Chief. Look around us. If I see water leaking through the hull, water outside the hatch, water above me, water below me, we're drowning. Real slow. If Rev's crew arrives, whatever shoot us down is going to do it again and again until it's shot it off. You see an off switch around here, Chief? Why would an off switch any more like half a kilometer down? It's a hunch. You're mad! I'm going and I've got an idea. You two are gonna follow. If you do, be mindful. Your authority stop it at the sea level. That's true. For the sign in the mood, part of another ship? None. I've seen. It's not even scratched. Don't touch it, it could be valuable. Stand down, Chief. I'm just looking. If I were going to crumble the dust, it would have done so when I first pick it up. It's glowing! It's still powered. What? We're not the first people on the planet. People, maybe. Could be aliens. Could be damn sea monsters. Just one way to find out. They found something. Okay, they found something at the bottom of the sea. Okay, that's interesting. What is this? 6 months later, raining coming down from the window. Food destroyed. I suppose you got extensive experience of hitting people in the face. You make a much better captain. What's your fucking problem? I don't see anything useful. Good for building. How do you imagine to have a site scouted out? It's a cave. Couple hundred meters down. Lots of lithium deposits. Good for building. Oh! I figured out 2 water filters keep us up free of us going. We could build a bioreactor to cover up the power. Chief, we'll eat seaweed salad if that's what it takes. Or you got something better. Send the coordinates to my PDA. I'll review your proposal. Okay, so this is the aftermath storm. Okay, so they have the storm, which we have found on the island. And then the aftermath of that thing is that they have found... They needed to set up a new base. And that new base was in the underground mushroom forest thing. The jelly shroom, whatever thing, apparently. And after that, they had to go deeper. So they went to the Grand Reef, I believe. And they set up a third base over there. That doesn't have any fucking sense. Because why they just didn't set up the base... Oh yeah, because it's deep. They needed lithium in order to make the pressure compensators so that they could go deeper. That's why the third base is in the Grand Reef, and that's like really deep and not like in other parts of the sea. Okay, that's understandable. Okay, anything else? No, I don't think so. So she was so badass that she managed to basically take a freaking Leviathan with her. On a fucking trip. Okay, wait. There's one thing I want to test. I just hope that this thing will disappear. It's this thing. Orange. Gross orange. Okay, can I scan you somehow? No, I cannot scan you. Okay, I have found an orange artifact. I have no fucking clue what the orange artifact is for. But I'm guessing that this thing is needed to get into the alien thermal plant. This is like... I just have this thing that this is supposed to help us this way. Okay, I'm gonna take it back to the sub. Change the modules back to the... power suit, got the resources, and I'm gonna hit the Lost River biome, and hopefully you're gonna start construction of the new base underwater somewhere there in the next episode. But for now, I'm gonna just have to leave it here because I'm seriously running out of freaking time. Searching took me way longer than I expected, so yeah, that's just fucking great. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button a lot, and up to see y'all in the next video.